Welcome to another lesson contained within the PeopleSoft Journal Entry Training module. In this lesson, learn how to delete a journal entry. Providing an existing journal ID has not yet been posted to the GL, it can be deleted. The system makes no audit trail of the deletion because it assumes the user is correcting a mistake. To delete an existing unposted journal ID, first recall the journal ID and navigate to the Lines tab. Click Main Menu, General Ledger, Journals, Journal Entry, Create Update Journal Entries. Click the Find an Existing Value tab. There are multiple ways to recall the journal ID. Let's assume we know the journal ID. Choose the Begins With field and change it to Contains. Indicate the last six digits of the ID, for example. Click the search button, scroll to the bottom of the page, click the journal ID number, click the Lines tab. The two-line journal entry is displayed. In the Process box, change the Edit Journal to be Delete Journal, and click the Process button. A message will appear, "Are you sure that you want to delete this journal?" Click Yes. Another message will appear, indicating the journal ID is physically deleted. Click OK. This concludes our tutorial. To view this lesson in an alternative format or to review additional lessons in this series, visit the online learning catalog located on the Financial Services Training page.